First of all, my hearty congratulations to the entire team led by you under the auspices of NHRD and the Balaji Society. I personally know that Balaji Society each and every year, I have been associated as the president of National NHRD Eastern Region in the Kolkata chapter, as well as in the Silver Jubilee. Balaji Society volunteers, students of MBA right from first year have been fully involved, and I see their enthusiasm, their commitment, their insights and execution skills to precision with practice has really made things a difference. And this is the kind of behavioral attitudes which we would like to see in our workforce. Full compliments to Balaji. The session whatever I have seen today and yesterday in part when I came in for dinner has been excellent. Students with lot of commitment, humility, honesty and humor have been doing excellent job even under stress.
Thank you very much.
It's not so easy to manage.
Thank you very much, sir.
My hearty compliments to all of you.
NHRD Conclave Hyderabad Chapter. I, Karambir Narang, a proud student of management from Sri Balaji Society, Pune, would like to thank our honorable guests to share very valuable insights about corporate social responsibilities, environment and triple bottom line. Now, I would like to invite Mr. Vireshwar, who is the treasurer of NHRD Hyderabad Chapter, to please come on stage and felicitate our guests of honor. We will start with Miss Uma Devaruptabu. I'm sorry. Mr. Saurav Daspatnaik. The winner of Best Breed HR Competition, Mr. Prashant. And our amazing moderator, Mr. Vikas Gupta. Thank you.